everyone, I'm Nam. Now I'm at Oriental Residence Wellness Road. So the room is very big and comfortable. They have a kitchen area that you can cook and microwave and all kitchenware that you can cook and long stay here. Let's see. Yeah. And very big refrigerator. I mean very big that for long stay that you can keep everything in refrigerator, and they have some dining area with very nice fresh flower. And this is a work area that you can work next to a living room area with another television. Television. They have a separate area. Very nice and comfort color tone like green and white. For bathroom, very big with bathtub and separate bathroom, right? With the one faucet and one makeup area with full facility of toiletry. Number of the room is 1103. Bread and bakery line, they made fresh, and this place I confirm that they made a very good croissant and bakery. And another side, it's a hot dish. They have some dim sum and Thai food like fried rice and some curry, beef curry. Yeah, and some chicken with cashew nuts, vegetable. Yeah, they have many menu, right? Red beans and sausage and pancake. Yeah. So this one is another dish, boiled rice with some dry food that you can have with the boiled rice. And food station is here. Some food juice and fresh food. And bologna and smoked duck and some cheese and some sushi, California roll and salad. And they also have a fresh fruit juice station like apple, orange, carrot and mango smoothie.
fresh fruit juice every single day. This one they made a honey thai. Very real, this one. The pot say that the garlic is something that we have here. So this one is a honey home. Fresh honey. Chicken pepper fried with pachunas, very delicious.